What's up, guys? Dub here, and we have a special one today. I went to my local Walmart. I'm actually working on moving right now, and I found this beautiful piece of magic. It is a lunchbox, like legit, straight up an old school tin lunchbox, which I find freaking amazing. And it comes with, it's a little promo, so you guys can see, hopefully. It comes with five booster packs, a bunch of like a foil cards, like a whole bunch of stuff. I'm just holding the camera up high that way I can make sure I get it all in. But I wanted to do this opening. I promise I was not going to be buying any more cards. This took me completely by surprise. So opening the package up now. Oh, this old school lunchbox is amazing. So let's do this. I'm just gonna lift the camera up. Oh, right off the bat, you see the little promos. There we go. There we go. Some promos. You got the Mudkip, you got the Torchic, and you got the Treecko. It comes with a bunch of booster packs. Oh, whoa. They're falling everywhere. It comes with some pencils. Oh my god, I feel like I'm in third grade. This is amazing. Then it's got this, which is a whole bunch more. So what the fuck is this? Okay. Oh, this is the sticker sheet. It comes with a sticker sheet for real, guys. Stickers. Hell yeah, stickers. It comes with a notepad. Oh, this is amazing. It comes with a notepad with the starters on them. That is so baller, and it's empty. That's the inside of it. And then this. It's like a single card carrying case. You can just put a bunch of like single cards in it. This is so baller. I mean, that's cool. That's legit. Fucking pencils. Oh my gosh, dude. I feel like I'm in third grade. This is amazing. I'm loving this. I kind of want to take this lunchbox to work just to make everybody jelly. So let's go ahead and do this. Obviously, you're gonna be opening up some packs. Came with five packs. Came from with two Phantom Forces and then one of the each for each of the other three sets. So let's take all five of these out. Oh my god, dude. This is amazing. So amazing. Let's just possibly kind of move my phone and all that shit and move everything, maybe. Put everything there. There we go. Now you can see it up on the edge. All right, so it came with five booster packs. Which for this being only like $17 or whatever it was is amazing. Obviously, the packs being $4 each, I made my money back already there. But here we go. Got that. We'll just do from newest to oldest, I guess. Start with Phantom Forces. This, I mean, God, this is so fucking cool. See, so 3-2. All right, so we have Clefairy, Pumpkaboo, Skarmory, Carrablast, Fletchlings, Wyless, Steel Shelter, Battle Compressor, a Reverse Holo Lampent, and a rare is a Talonflame. Bleh. Poop. No good. Put that there. This lunchbox is amazing. I fucking love this thing. I would really like to get one EX out of all of these, but we'll see what happens. Got a Lomamola, Skarmory, Roggenrola, Frillish, Venonat, Swadloon, Roller Skates, Robo Substitute, Reverse Holo Girafarig, and a rare Exploud. Super bleh. Okay, now we're going to Furious Fist, the one Furious Fist pack that is in here. It's got Tyrantrum on the front, which, by the way, just went through and beat Y. Tyrantrum's kind of not as cool as I thought he was gonna be. He's kind of weak. All right, so we got Torchic, Minun, Trapinch, Gollett, Shelmet, Gotharita, Fighting Stadium, Combusken, Reverse Holo Clotsur, and a rare. Oh, we got our EX. It is a Mega Heracross EX. This is actually one I don't have. Yeah, number 5 out of 111. Wow. Okay. That made this a good purchase. Random Mega Heracross. Come on, let's keep the streak alive. Keep the streak alive. Get something good out of the Flash Fire. Do it. I dare you. I dare you, Flash Fire. Give me a good card. 3. Alright, so we have Seedot, Sandile. Sorry, I was off to the side there. Shinx, Fletchling, Flabébé, Blacksmith, Rapidash, Luxio, Reverse Holo Litleo, and I dare you, Flash Fire, and you, no, nothing. We got a Dragalge. Alright, and then one more pack. This is X and Y. Obviously, no secret rares in the X and Y. Base set cards. Obviously, a few cards I'm still missing. I need, let me think. I need like a Full Art Skarmory, which I believe was in this set. Actually, there's a lot of cards I need in this set now that I'm thinking about it. So yeah, let's just hope I get something. it was the largest one out of all of them, so it makes sense. So we have Phantump, Steel Energy, Inkay, Slugma, Pansage, Lunatone, Max Revive, Sableye, Reverse Holo Girder, and our rare is, oh, it's an ultra rare. It is Mega Blastoise EX. Very nice. So out of 5 packs, I got 2 Megas. That is an amazing pull rate. GG. GG. But anyways, guys, these 2 cards alone paid for the entire thing for me now that I think about it. Jeez, that's nutters. All right, that works. But anyways, guys, this is Dub, and I'll see you later. Peace.